No purple coin challenges pending at the moment. So, let's see what's going on with Gold Leaf Galaxy. In this video, we're going to be doing the second star, which is... Cataquack to the Skies. Oh boy. This one can be frustrating, to say the least. Because, well, the Cataquacks, as some of you may know, are not really that smart. So, therefore, they may do something that to you seems really idiotic, which, I mean, in some cases it kind of can be. But, you know, they're not really the easiest to work with. But, see what we can do. That was not expected. That crazy creature will toss you into the air. Yeah, crazy creature is an understatement for these things. Oh wow, I was somehow able to do that. I'm impressed with even myself. Alright, let's see if I can use B Mario on, or not B Mario, B Luigi on him. Alright, let's piss this one off. Where's this one gonna take me? Ooh, up here. What does this do? Oh, it's just gonna take me over here. Okay. Fair enough. Of course, land directly in the water. Okay, so I gotta bring the Cataquack over there, it looks like. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Okay. I don't know if they can go on water or not. I don't think so, but I'm not sure. There's a Cataquack. That's not what you're supposed to do to me, pal. I'm trying to help you out. Hurry up. Come on, I don't know if I don't dare to be playing with you. I should probably clear the path completely and figure out where I'm supposed to go before I start dragging that thing behind me. I can just grab this coin from the Goomba. Be useful. Okay, so it's not this way. Oh, okay, so it's just over there. Alright, Cataquack. Where are you? There you are. I told you, I don't have time to play with you. We have stuff we gotta do. Come here. Come here. Come here. Not like that, but come on. Come on. Good job. Alright. Oh, wrong way, wrong way. Psyched ya. Can you see me? Please don't die. Okay, there we go. Looks like I need this. I don't know if these are just if they're just supposed to be annoyances or not. I have a feeling they're supposed to be useful, but we'll see. We'll see how well that turns out. Alright, so they did need to be useful. Which they were. Oh, it's right there. Oh, I can just barely reach it. Alright, so what do I gotta do? This doesn't seem like a Cataquack level, really, but I mean, I do need the Cataquacks to get me up these Jenga pieces. Or maybe not. I don't know. Where do I need to be? Oh, right here. Come here. Come? Okay. little overly complicated if you ask me, but... Oh well, what you gonna do? If Nintendo wanted to make it overly complicated, then, well, they had the ability to. Okay. And there's that. Was relatively quick. I mean, it was more or less just annoying, like I said at the beginning of the video. So, I mean, it wasn't terrible. Now, let's just save the game. Okay, everyone. I'm gonna go check out to see if we have any purple coin challenges pending. If not, we'll be back here with Gold Leaf Galaxy in the next video.